Hi, I'm Rachel Yatouzis, and I'm going to show you how to clean your outdoor wood furniture. It's easy to clean outdoor wood furniture, but it's very time consuming also. Luckily, you only have to do this about once a year, and that's in the spring. I know my mom had furniture that she got 2 years ago, and it had to be oiled every spring. So needless to say, she had that furniture for one season and she got rid of it. It was too much of a pain for her. But if you have outdoor wood furniture, you do want to take care of it and you do want it to last for a long time and you want it to look nice and you want people to actually sit on it and use it. It doesn't need to be dirty. So the way you want to clean it is get a bucket of some mild soap and water. I've got a little bowl just for demonstration purposes. And a scrubby sponge. If it's painted like this, you want to be a little more gentle when you're scrubbing. But if it's bare and unfinished, you can get a little more rough with it and it's going to be a little more porous and you can scrub it a little harder. But just soap and water, really. Do it when it's nice out one day. Put your swimsuit on. Always use sunscreen, of course. But, you know, try to make it fun. Bring your radio outside and listen to some music or whatever, you know. It doesn't have to be as dull as it sounds. Or if your kids didn't make good grades that summer, this is a great punishment for teenagers, you know. Get them to do something. Get them to work. They say they're bored. Hand them a bucket and a sponge and tell them to clean the patio furniture. That's what my dad used to do. And that's probably why I know how to do this. Anyway, you also want to make sure to have a little bit of bleach on hand. I would say 2 tablespoons of bleach in a spray bottle to tackle any mildew or mold that you may have. Just spray it on the mildew and mold and scrub it. And if you have any really stubborn spots, you may have to get sandpaper and sand it down and refinish or repaint certain spots. It really depends on how finicky you are. But the great thing about wood is the older it gets and the more worn it gets, the more character it gets. And some people like that. They don't want their wood to look perfect. They want it to look a little antique. So after you've washed it really well, you know, it's going to be covered in bubbles. You want to rinse it really well with a hose. So it's better to do this when it's a warmer day. You don't want to get pneumonia from cleaning your furniture. So it's that simple. I'm Rachel Yatouzis, and that is how you clean outdoor wood furniture.